I did make this spice octopus and natural leaf and potato. Then we have curry yogurt, hemp seed chutney, and colocasia leaf tahini.
Amazing.